Sport's coverage of Bristol Barracuda versus Cardiff. Now on Thursday we went down to training to catch up with how match preparations were going. Over to you, Chris.
Well, thanks very much, Chris. Well, let's see how training's getting on and have a word with Barracuda's all-important quarterback.
So you're the key player, basically.
No, I wouldn't say that, but...
And what is your role in the team?
My name's Jack Scott. I'm the quarterback for the Bristol Barracuda, and it's my job to sort of make sure everyone knows what they're doing on the pitch and execute the play.
How did you get on last game on Sunday?
Last game was went really well. It was a really good sort of opener to the season. We had some solid performances on all parts of the team, and a good sort of platform to build from.
How do you reckon you're going to get on Sunday then?
Cardiff's quite a big match. They're quite a highly ranked team, and they're looking to be some challenge, but I think we should be able to maybe pull it out of the bag if luck's on our side. So.
Cheers for that, Chris. Now alongside me I have the Cudas coach to have a look ahead to today's match. What are you hoping from the boys today then?
Well, it's our second game in. We won our first one last week, so I'm just hoping for a bit more of a polished display. It was a bit messy being we started quite late pre-season, but yeah, we're up against a tough team today, so a win would be great, but just a performance all round be preferable.
How did pre-season go then in general?
It's very tough for us because Bristol University have done the great thing and they start later than every other university in the whole country. So everyone else has maybe a month more practice than we do. We have maybe 4 or 5 weeks to turn people who've never played the sport into a fully, you know, competitive team. So winning our first game is great, but pre-season's tough for us. Hopefully we're there today.
Okay, brilliant. Thanks very much. Good luck today.
Keep blocking!
So that's half time, the Barracudas leading 6-0. With me I have Pete Stanley, a former Bristol Barracuda player himself. What do you make of the first half so far?
Pretty solid performance, defence playing very well, sort of taking everything Cardiff can throw at them. Good performance and a great run for a touchdown by Mike McDowell. Great block on the outside, 70 yard run for a touchdown, that's what you want to see, good run in football.
Very good indeed. How do you make the chances this year?
I think the Barracuda have got a good chance this year. We've had some pretty solid teams. Last year wasn't the best for us, but I think it's, we've sort of rebuilt, got a good core of returning players, and we seem hopefully make the playoffs this year, I think, and then see how it goes from there. It's always a bit of a lottery in the playoffs, so you don't know.
How does it compare to when you were playing then?
Well, that's a dangerous question. Obviously, our team was a lot better. I'm just saying that we were really good. We had a really good defense, but. But on a little bit more reflection, I think as the season progresses, I think you can judge the team more at the end of the 8 games rather than the start. So once you get to game 8 and the team are bonded, I think they'll be a good team.
Excellent, thanks very much. Let's see what happens in the second half.
Outside, right, good!
Yeah!
celebration, man.
James Gilchrist, linebacker.
That's a full-time whistle, 14-7 to Bristol Barracuda against Cardiff Cobras finished. We've got here a few of the key players from the game. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Alright, I'm Stuart. I'm the team's captain this year and I'm also playing on the offensive line. We had a really great game today. We had a few mistakes and we were up against tough opposition, but we really pulled it out and we made some good yards today and had a really great session.
Excellent. And how about yourself?
My name is George Barker. I'm linebacker and also defensive captain. I felt like the defence dominated today.
Yeah.
We had a great game. Shame about the touchdown. We wanted the shutout, you know, no points. But we played really well. Everyone played really well.
Great game. And we've also got the UBTV Sport Man of the Match over here. Yeah. Would you like to introduce yourself?
I'm Mike McDowell. I play running back on the offence.
Yeah, thanks very much. I'd just like to say that my effort sort of just comes in the back of great whole team performance. It's kind of a bit unfair that one person has to get it because the whole team played out incredible today. So
big respect to the O-line.
Yeah.
Offensive line.
Well, we've got a bit of a souvenir for you as an award. Firstly, the honours captains.
Great job today, Mike.
Great job.
Thank you very much. Cheers.
Nice one, man.
Thank you.
Well, it's been a great day, a great win for the Cougars against the mighty Cardiff Cobras. Thanks for watching, and see you again soon.